a hawk and two crows. It's okay, Tessa.